Well, voters in Orange will decide a runoff this Saturday for the council seat in position 6. The race pits Cullin Smith against Larry Spears Jr. In Port Arthur, early voting is underway for the June 28th council runoff. Tiffany Hamilton and Cal Jones are vying for the District 2 council seat. Early voting continues this week and again next Monday and Tuesday. The Port Arthur election is 1 week from this Saturday.